and we do it the best.
I don't want no bad grades, I want all leaves on my test.
Blue and gold is the colors, you know we rockin' the best.
When we see pins fill, you already know what's next.
Welcome back, PMHS. Today's November 4th, 2024.
Teacher trivia. Which teacher embarrassed herself in front of her crush by breaking his little brother's arm?
That's a long one. Stay tuned to the end to find out. Daily song. Students, be on the lookout for a Google form that'll be sent to your email where you can choose the daily song that's played over the loudspeakers each morning.
Room 312 is selling Phillies, Eagles, and PMHS spirit clips and bracelets, as well as breast cancer awareness bracelets. All inventory will be $1. Be sure to stop down and get some merch.
Christmas Charity Drive. Crew Pencil is sponsoring a toy drive to benefit Operation Christmas Child, which will send shoe boxes filled with toys, personal care items, craft items, and other accessories for children all over the world. Bring the items based on your class. Freshmen, personal care items like a comb, hairbrush, or a toothbrush.
Sophomores, clothing and accessories like hats, mittens, or hair ties.
Juniors, craft supplies like pencils, crayons, and coloring books.
Seniors, toys and activities like small foam footballs, stickers, and slinkies.
If you have any questions, you can see the flyers around the school or ask Ms. Hankin. All donations will be dropped to Ms. Hankin in the counseling office by November 1st. And now, over to sports.
Stop on a Messi. Immense Messi. Ancora Messi. Goal.
Today, we got playoffs for girls soccer. Opponent to be determined.
Tuesday, boys soccer playoffs. Opponent to be determined.
Wednesday and Thursday, nothing going on, but Friday we got Pencil football team playoffs against Woodsound. Time to be determined. Over the weekend, we don't have any sports.
Now, over to lunch.
We invite you to relax, just pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest.
This week's lunch. Today, French toast sticks with sausage.
Tuesday, Nashville hot chicken and maple flatbread.
Wednesday, National Nacho Day. Walking tacos with rice, get your gains in.
Thursday and Friday, we do not have school.
That means no lunch. All week options, we got egg salad on multi-grain bread, ham and cheese sub, grilled chicken salad, and Big Mac salad.
Check the Pennsville Eagles app for more details.
Now, back to the main table. Peace out.
And the answer to today's teacher trivia is Miss Parati! Stay tuned to the ending credits for more details. Pollard, did you know it was something special this week?
I didn't.
It's a 5-day weekend! Have a good one, PMHS.
Stay safe, and we'll see you next week.
So when I was younger, maybe like 10 or so, I had a crush on this boy at school, and his dad was the coach of like a little peewee soccer league that my sister was on. So I went to one of the games, and I was trying to impress this boy by playing with his little brother, who was like 3, 4, whatever. We were messing around with the soccer ball and kicking it around, and then he like ran into me, got my legs tangled up, and I fell on top of him. And then I broke his arm, and that definitely was not good because he cried, the dad had to stop coaching the game for a little bit, they had to take him to the hospital, he needed a brace. It was definitely not good, and that boy never talked to me again. So needless to say, we did not hang out or even hug.